Germany. 73 top riders from 12 countries get away for the World Professional Road Racing Championship. Ahead lie 150 miles of hilly going, made doubly treacherous by continuous heavy rain. The intense rivalry of national champions ensures that only a top rider wins this blue riband of cycling. And here he is, Louis Bobet of France, the recent winner of the Tour de France, completing an incredible cycling double that makes him indeed king of the road.